I was watching TV the other day, and this show comes on with these religious fanatics, and they were crazy. Well, you would think they were crazy if you didn't understand their culture and their religion. See, that's just the thing. See, they were worshippers of idols. And they took things to extremes. They painted their bodies, they wore these ridiculous costumes, chanted, they danced, they even made sacrifices to their idols. But they had built these enormous temples to worship their idols in. It seems like their entire existence climaxed into this one scenario, this one over-the-top act of worship. You don't really relate, do you? Let's try it again. I was watching TV the other day, and this show comes on with these religious fanatics, and they were crazy. Well, you would think they were crazy if you didn't understand their culture and their religion. See, that's just the thing. See, they were worshippers of idols. And they took things to extremes. They painted their bodies, they wore these ridiculous costumes, they chanted, they danced. They even made sacrifices to the idols. But they had built these enormous temples to worship their idols in. It seems like their entire existence climaxed into this one scenario, this one over-the-top act of worship. You don't really relate, do you? Let's try it again. I was watching TV the other day, and this show comes on with these religious fanatics, and they were crazy. Well, you would think they were crazy if you didn't understand their culture and their religion. See, that's just the thing. See, they were worshippers of idols. And they took things to extremes. They painted their bodies, they wore these ridiculous costumes, they chanted, they danced, they even made sacrifices to the idols. But they had built these enormous temples to worship their idols in. It seems like their entire existence climaxed into this one scenario, this one over-the-top act of worship. Idol worship. It's not only golden calves anymore.
Is this part of the show? This sort of meet and moody persona and the stare and the eyes and all that sort of thing? That's just you. The eye in the hand. And what is that? What is the eye in the hand? Let's see that again.
Protection.
Protection. What does that mean?
Protection from death.
Oh.
Why is your hand over your eye?
Because I'm a devil worshiper. What are you talking about?
The Illuminati. They're forming the new world order.
Charlie 6.
It is
7-11-22. Priests have violated my law and have profaned my holy things. They have put no difference between the holy and profane, neither have they showed difference between the unclean and the clean, and have hid their eyes from my Sabbaths, and I am profaned among them.
Ye adulterers and adulteresses, know ye not that the friendship of the world is enmity with God? Whosoever therefore will be a friend of the world is the enemy of God.
Go home, go home, go home, go home, go home, go home.
Soldier boy, I'm in it. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman. That now why me crack that soldier? Now why me you crack that soldier? Now why me you crack that soldier? Now why me you crack that soldier? Now why? Soldier boy, I'm in it. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman. That now why me you crack that soldier? Now why me you crack that soldier? Now why me you crack that soldier? Now why me you?
Nothing at all.
If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby.
Some people want diamond rings.
Some just want everything, but everything means nothing.
I got you, Jesus. Come on.
It's getting hot in here.
It's getting hot in here.
Take off all your clothes.
I am getting so hot. I want to take my clothes off.
No one, no one, no one. Get in the way of what I feel for you.
So you can yell it loud if you want to. On the floor, do you want it on the chair?
Do you want it over here? Do you want it over there? Do you want it in
the... I can get anything you can handle.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my
in time.
Mike can come back right now. He with Jesus. He ain't in hell.
Love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him.